Boca Raton at Meisner Park for the United Way's Great Give. They'll be raising money for 24 hours for all the local nonprofits, and we've got our eye on it.
Great Give is a 24-hour online giving event to support over 330 charities here in Palm Beach County. It's first of its kind, and we hope to raise over $2 million. As of right now, we're already up to 1.2 with an additional $470,000 match that'll go to participating nonprofit organizations.
What do you guys think the advantage of is having money raised 24 hours? It's so different from every other cause.
Well, I mean, it's kind of a quick, kind of like blitz marketing almost. You know, it creates a quick awareness and allow people to, you know, jump on the opportunity quick before the door closes.
And we just saw you make a nice donation. Tell us a little bit about what's going on with your donation in FPL.
Well, what we're doing is we're matching my company's Gold Coast Schools. We teach real estate insurance construction in the local area. And what we did is we donated $5,000, but we're doing it at a time right now where it's being matched by FPL and other companies. So really multiplying that donation to make it larger.
By donating to FAU or to any of your local nonprofits, you're giving back. So with FAU, we're specifically raising money for the College of Education. So we are forming a scholarship to help kids go to college and to be able to get them back in school.
And what are some of your expectations with this Great Give?
You know, raising money is obviously important, but I think it's more about awareness and people getting together. And we have two board members that are here tonight. And being at Kapow and Dubliner, you know, our board member owns both of them. And it's just so nice because he's able to be involved in the community and able to give back as well as help out his alma mater.
Well, obviously, the United Way is part of their mission is to really give back to the communities that they're involved with. So being local restaurants, local bar here, we thought it was a great opportunity for us to kind of to chime in and dial in and get involved with what they're doing here in the community.
A couple weeks ago, and every week this week, we're performing a different event at our company to get everyone involved because we just really want to be philanthropists and kind of show our community what it's all about and what ModMed is about.
We're here with Sean from the Dubliner. So tell us why it's so important to participate in the Great Give this evening.
Well, Jessica, being a local bar restaurant here at the Dubliner in Meisner Park, we feel it's very important to give back to the community, just like the United Way is giving back to the community itself. So we definitely want to be part of this, Jessica. And I thank you for coming in and experiencing the Dubliner and Kapow tonight.
It feels awesome, you know, especially being from around the area. You know, you see so many organizations that help people who, you know, really need it. So it feels great to be a part of it, you know, be a part of something bigger than yourself. So it's pretty awesome.
Thank you to the Dubliner and Kapow for making tonight's festivities possible. I'm going to enjoy my Givetini, where the proceeds go back to the United Way. For Ion South Florida, I'm Jessica Kuzovitsky.